long hair lately around here has been feeling the heat.